Hello guys. Guess what I just bought? It's a vlog camera in case you're wondering. And I decided to do an unboxing video for you guys. I hate myself. Also, Quinn is here. And Taco. And my mom. And Sage, but she's over there, so. Okay, anyway. First, we have the camera. Here she is. See, Mom? Here it is. Oh my lord. It's so little.
It's a
vlog camera.
It's meant to be portable.
Yeah, gotcha. Oh, it's so beautiful.
It has that flip up screen. Mm-hmm.
It also came with this tripod thingy so that I can vlog. I don't know why I said tripod thingy. It is a tripod. And then an SD card to take my videos, you know. And then another battery. So yeah, that's my unboxing. The next clip that you guys will see tomorrow in the morning will be on that camera. But tomorrow, I'm driving back to school, so I will resume the vlog tomorrow. Taco! Good morning, guys. It is now Sunday, and today's the day I'm leaving. How sad. But first, we're going to brunch, but I need to like situate my room because it's really dirty right now. So like, I have all this stuff, and then all this stuff, and then all that stuff, and then there's my dad, and all this stuff. It's just a bunch of clutter. I could probably just throw it in bags. I cleaned up it all up now. There's Taco. This is my dirty laundry. And then, wow, I did good. But all of this, these sweaters and stuff that are still on my bed, they don't like fit in a suitcase or anything. So I'm waiting until I take a shower. And then I'm gonna lay something clean on top of, not something clean, but like I'm gonna lay my robe on top of that, and then I'm gonna put the sweaters on top of that. But yeah, now we're all packed. Here's Sage in her hat. She's very mad. Shh, it's okay, baby. And Taco's sad because my dad is out there and she's in here. This is what I'm gonna be wearing on my drive. I'm just wearing my Don't Text hoodie from my favorite podcast, Gals on the Go. If you don't know it, go listen to it. And then I'm just wearing, you can't really see. Sorry, it's kind of dark in here, but anyway, I'm wearing these gray Lululemon leggings. I'm gonna miss my Taco girl so much. She doesn't even care. Excuse me, ma'am. Aw, you so cute. It's not really that cold out, but I'm wearing my Uggs because they're comfy to drive in, but it's like 60 degrees. So it's cold for like down here, but you know, people will probably judge me, but whatever. I got a avocado egg sandwich, and then a side of fruit. The lighting's wonk, and then potatoes. We love bad lighting.
Does he say bye to everyone?
Okay, get in. I don't even know the angle of this because I can't really see right now, but me and Sage just left. It's like 1:45 and we're going back to school now. I have to stop and get gas first, and then I have to go get coffee, obviously, because who would I be if I didn't get coffee? I really don't want to drive right now, but I guess I have to, so. This angle is not really good, but sorry. I got my coffee. I just got an iced caramel latte with oat milk, you know, my usual order. There's a guy beside me in his car, and he's like, why is this girl talking to a camera? But I was trying to wait for him to like leave, but he wouldn't leave, so. But yeah, now I'm gonna drive to school. I like really don't want to, and I'm really tired, but. And all my friends are already in Tallahassee, and I'm not going to be there for another 4 hours, so let's drive.
The blue and was like, I just want to let you know I listened to your pod episode with your mom.
I, like, never hit traffic on my way to school, and I'm sitting in traffic, and I'm really mad. I hate traffic. How do you feel, Sage? Like, why? I was just stuck in traffic for, like, 45 minutes. So annoying, but I'm finally out, and I'm finally out of traffic, and I had to stop because I'm freaking starving. So I got some white cheddar organic Cheeto puffs like 2 summers ago. I was like obsessed with these, and I ate like a whole big bag like every single day, which like isn't good, but I did it anyway. But this is just a little bag of them. And then I just got a lollipop because I couldn't decide if I wanted something sweet as well. I usually like to get like something salty and something sweet. I don't know, but I couldn't decide on anything sweet, so I just got a lollipop. Sorry, I'm really like bleh, but yeah, now time to drive. Hopefully I don't have to stop again before I get to Tallahassee, but I still have like almost 3 hours, which is so annoying. No.
He's really scared of that gun. He was on top of me when you guys came up. And then he heard Sage cry.
Hello? Sage, how do you feel?
My heart's so cold, I think I'm done with ice. Birds. If I leave her, she gon' die. Well, bitch, you done with life. Okay. Better not pull up with no knife, cause I bring guns to fight. Boom. Say you got that sack, I got that sack. But ain't no ones of mine. Nope. My little bitch say I'm getting too boo. I don't need like dubs of mine. All right. What I look like, what I.
Is Berkeley gonna bite me?
No.
Yeah, devour. Broke bitches to the left, bad bitches to the right.
My heart's so cold, I think I'm done with ice. Birds. If I leave her, she gon' die. Well, bitch, you done with life. Okay, then I pull up with no knife, cause I bring guns to fight. Boom. Say you got that sack, I got that sack. But ain't no ones of mine. Nope. My little bitch say I'm getting too blue. I don't need like dubs of mine.
I like to love it too.
My heart's so cold, I think I'm done with ice.
I did it.
What is that? That's her Secret Santa present from Christmas, but she's getting it now. Okay.
Go stop her. Aww.
If I can't bring my This is very true.
What's it say? Yeah, you have to. I can't
say it. If I can't bring my dog, I'm not going.
Norman.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
We're playing What Do You Mean?
This is the card.
Oh, really? Do you want me to turn the light on?
No. It adjusts. Cute.
When your neighbor starts mowing the lawn before 9 a.m. on Sunday. When you realize you watch Kylie Jenner make a pancake on Instagram for 15 minutes. When you hear the ice cream truck jingle, but your senile grandma can't find her purse. When you fart and a little turd comes out. And it's when you fart and a little turd comes out.
I was like,
I know, I was waiting for.
I just bought all my stuff up and now my room's a mess. But that's a task for tomorrow because it's like 10:30 and I want to go to sleep.
Look how cute Sage is. Oh, my little baby.
Good morning, guys. It's now Monday morning and I'm about to leave to go to Orange Theory. I'm gonna show you guys my outfit, even though my room is really dirty, so don't judge me.
It's a really basic outfit, but I'm wearing this white crop top from Lululemon. I'm really sad because I got like deodorant on it and it's brand new, but whatever. And then I'm wearing this what's it called, it's like a burnt orange sports bra that I got from Lululemon. And then I'm just wearing black Gymshark leggings, my running shoes, and then it's really, really cold out, so I'm wearing the scuba hoodie that I got for Christmas.
I just got done with Orange Theory. I'm not that sweaty because I decided that on strength days I'm gonna like power walk. I don't know, I just want to get better at power walking. I've done it like 3 times now and I feel like I'm already better at it. I feel like you still burn a lot of calories when you power walk, you just don't get as winded. So now I'm going to Trader Joe's. I'm super excited to do a full grocery shopping. I personally love grocery shopping, I don't know why, but it's just like therapeutic to me. I don't know why I'm talking like this, but so yeah, I'm gonna go do my week grocery shopping and I'm excited and I hope the sample's good today. I am back from the store now and I just wanted to show you guys what I got. I'm trying to eat healthier, so I think I got a lot of healthy stuff. So, first bag. The lighting is terrible. I guess that lighting is a little better. Okay. First, I got turkey breast, but this is for Sage because she's on an antibiotic right now. And so I have to wrap her pill in that because she won't eat it otherwise. And then I got some broccoli, an onion. I'm making this like cauliflower burrito bowl this week for I think dinner, yeah. And then I am gonna switch between pasta with like spinach and broccoli in it, and then just like a salad with a veggie burger on the side for lunch. So I got some tomatoes. Sorry if you can hear Sage growling in the background, she's extra. I got a bag of limes, 2 cucumbers, my favorite kombucha, which is the Watermelon Wonder from GT's. I got a bag of avocados, and then I also got this avocado because these aren't ripe. And then I got like the closest one to ripe that I could find because I need avocado. I got a can of beans, as it's not focusing. I got frozen cherry berry blend. It's not focusing very well. Why? Okay, there we go. I got 2 different types of milk. So I got almond milk, and then I also got oat milk. And I got, this is doing terrible at focusing. Whatever, you can see it's oat milk. I got oat milk to make lattes, and then I got almond milk if I wanna make like oatmeal or anything. I just feel like I shouldn't put oat milk to make oatmeal because that's a lot of oat. I don't know. And then I got taco seasoning, which is for my cauliflower burrito bowl thing. Next bag. I got a bag of spring mix for my salad, and then spinach for smoothies and my pasta. A container of strawberries, bananas, a bag of apples, some cilantro, baby carrots, two tomatoes. The recipe that I'm using for the like cauliflower burrito bowl thing, you like make your own salsa, so that's why I needed those tomatoes. Then I got a sweet potato. I don't really know what I'm gonna do with this yet, but I figured it'd be like a good snack. And then a head of cauliflower for my cauliflower burrito bowl. And then a bag of frozen pineapple and a bag of frozen mango. And last but not least, I got out a new salad dressing to try. I think Jen's had this and she said it was good. So it's the rosé. Rosé and red wine vinegar. So yeah, that is all I got at Trader Joe's. And also, I went to the clubhouse and picked up two packages. So I want to show you guys. This one's from Influencer. I don't know what it is. So let's see together. It's literally from Glam Glow. I'm dead. I mean, like, I probably applied for this, but I don't remember. But what is it? It's their Super Mattify 6 Acid Clarifying Primer. Oh. And then the second package is very exciting. It's from Bath & Body Works. I hope it's not broken. This is from the candle sale, like literally in the beginning of December. But I accidentally sent it here instead of home. I don't know why. So I've had to wait all December to get my candles and it's been very difficult. But we're finally here. I got three candles. One, I think one of them is kind of like Christmassy, but it's fine. First, I got the fireside candle. Let's see. Oh, yes. It smells perfect. It kind of just smells like marshmallow fireside, which is one of my favorite candles. But minus the marshmallow. And then, oh, this is the one that's Christmassy. It's Tree Farm. But I figured, like, it's like more wintry, not Christmassy. It'll be fine. And then this one I'm really excited about. I haven't smelled this before. It's Cafe, I don't know how to say it because it's French. Cafe au lait, but it's just like coffee. Oh yes. Like the design on it is pretty Christmassy if you ask me, but it's fun. But yeah, that's so exciting. Now I need to put away my groceries and I need to make a smoothie because going to work out soon. Again. I already went to work out, you know. I'm back home from the gym now. We stopped at the Publix liquor store so that I could get Jen her birthday present. And I got her a bottle of tequila because last night she was saying she didn't have any. So I bought her that. And then I'm making lunch. I'm just making some bonza chickpea pasta and then I'm gonna put pasta sauce on top of it. Oh, I forgot I was gonna steam broccoli. BRB. Bone apple teeth. So I took a shower and then I was gonna start unpacking, but I took a nap instead, so I'm literally so pale. That's besides the point. But yeah, I'm gonna go downstairs and make a latte now because clearly I'm really tired. And then maybe we'll try to unpack.
We'll see. I should. I was putting my Apple Watch on. So we went to the Jonas Brothers concert. When was that? In November? Oh, that's cute. In November, Sydney took a bunch of photos of us on a, what's those cameras called?
Disposable.
Disposable cameras. So we're gonna
look. Finger is in the way. It's still a cute photo though.
So we, yeah, we have them now.
Might have taken multiple because this was might have been when we were confused about how to even do
it. No, this is the end of the concert.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's still cute.
It's still cute.
Ours is cute.
Yeah, because I took it. Not Paige's giant. Looks like a ghost.
These are.
My hair looks so red in that.
We both. I look like a ghost.
Because of the flash.
Yeah.
Dylan. But my head
doesn't matter.
That's terrible. Ah! This is what Sydney made us do.
It's just candids. And this is what you guys
These are
like.
Terrible candids. You literally.
This one's good.
Thank you.
Except what's that there, Dil?
I don't know.
Why is it like you're working?
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. You are.
He looks so pale.
Oh my gosh.
I'm not the same pale as Matt.
I look like I'm working too. What the heck am I doing? It was like it was after a clap or something. Matt, aww. Took a picture of the stage. I didn't think it was going to turn out, but it's actually pretty good.
That one's good. Oh.
Screaming.
I don't think this is a good idea.
White.
Yeah, we look pale.
It looks like she's in space.
The ones where we're further away were good. I mean,
that one's
cute.
Good, yeah. That I took.
Yeah. Yeah, you can tell Paige's nose is in it. That one's good too, honestly. That's her hair.
Oh, I was like, what is that? Ew. I have like
no, that one's
chin.
Good.
No.
No, it's that one's good, Dylan.
Why do you look mad?
Oh, no. That's
aww,
cute.
That is cute.
Hi, Paige.
Aww.
I'm about to crop you out.
Well, there's a finger. My finger.
But we can crop it out anyways.
But that's cute.
Yeah. Okay, what are these ones? Because we didn't know the flash yet.
We didn't take it.
Yeah, but we didn't know how to do the flash either, though.
This is trash.
These two are bad.
I kind of flopped at vlogging today. I don't know why, but it's now 8:00, and like I said earlier, today's Jen's birthday, so we're going to get margaritas for that. So I figured I would just end off the vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed these 2 days of my life and me coming back to college and all that. And yeah,
I still have not unpacked at all.
Sorry if you can hear Berkeley barking in the background, which you definitely can. We love that. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, I'd really appreciate if you liked and subscribed down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!